COVID-19 also affecting college football. Winston-Salem State's season opener has been bagged for this week. The school announcing the game's cancellation due to COVID-19 issues within UNC Pembroke's football program. Consideration for this game's reschedule has not been determined at this time.